moved to Greenbelt last summer.
Be wanting to record my outings when I explored the Greenville area and the NC coastlines.
He enjoys magnet fishing, searching for lost pirate treasure, and being a positive influence on the community. So he decided to document it all on YouTube.
Community, if you come out and you want to do good and stuff like this, make sure you have the right gloves.
Now his channel called Hunts for the Undiscovered is taking off.
And we're about to hit our 300 subscriber mark, so it's been going pretty well.
But while out and about exploring, Salam began to notice something.
I started noticing like a lot of trash around the waterways, so I just kind of took it upon myself to make sure I clean everywhere I go.
These actions go hand in hand with his message of spreading positivity in the community.
Just want to be a beacon of light to kind of encourage and inspire kids and adults as well to kind of connect to the community and give back and volunteer.
It's helping out. Keep doing your part.
And as the channel grows, Salam says he'll continue to give back himself.
My goal is to hit my subscriber goal, to start giving back to charities, food banks around the coastal, up and down the coast, the coastline. So I just try to keep doing good, and hopefully, you know, it makes a positive impact here.
In Greenville, Katie Augustine, 9 on your side.